Welcome, you're watching Political Pradesh. Exactly after 532 days since the three farm laws were promulgated, today morning, in an unexpected announcement, Prime Minister Narendra Modi informed that these farm laws will be scrapped. Importantly, what exactly did he say at 9 a.m. today morning, and what are the reactions that followed since of the farmers on the ground who have been there protesting in different parts of North India for the past 1 year?
आज मैं आपको पूरे देश को ये बताने आया हूं कि हमने तीन कृषि कानूनों को वापस लेने का, रिपील करने का निर्णय लिया है। अपने सभी आंदोलनरत किसान साथियों से आग्रह कर रहा हूं, आज गुरु पर्व का पवित्र दिन है, अब आप अपने अपने घर लौटे, अपने खेत में लौटे, अपने परिवार के बीच लौटे, आइए एक नई शुरुआत करते हैं। हम पूरी विनम्रता से, खुले मन से उन्हें समझाते रहे, कानून के जिन प्रावधानों पर उन्हें एतराज था, सरकार उन्हें बदलने के लिए भी तैयार हो गई। 2 साल तक हमने इन कानूनों को सस्पेंड करने का भी प्रस्ताव दिया। हमारी तपस्या में ही कोई कमी रही होगी, जिसके कारण दिए के प्रकाश जैसा सत्य कुछ किसान भाइयों को हम समझा नहीं पाए। आज गुरु नानक देव जी का पवित्र प्रकाश पर्व है, ये समय किसी को भी दोष देने का नहीं है। हमारी सरकार किसानों के हित में काम करती रही है और आगे भी करती रहेगी। आप सभी के आशीर्वाद से मैंने मेहनत में पहले भी कोई कमी नहीं की थी। आज मैं आपको विश्वास दिलाता हूं कि अब और ज्यादा मेहनत करूंगा ताकि आपके सपने साकार हो सके, देश के सपने साकार हो सके।
So what could be the political repercussions in an election-bound state of Uttar Pradesh, also Punjab and also Uttarakhand? Of course, the big one will be a possible big impact in Uttar Pradesh, specifically in the western region where there is a stronghold of the farmers. Second, it will be of course now for the BJP possibly to now become a force to reckon with in the state of Punjab, where the Bharatiya Janata Party does not really have a massive presence just yet. Importantly, apart from that, could it open door for Captain Amrinder Singh, former Punjab Chief Minister, to get an alliance or an outside support with the BJP? So that is Uttar Pradesh and Punjab, but eventually, and this would be the final one, apart from opening these doors, what could it mean for specifically areas like Purvanchal, Bundelkhand for Uttar Pradesh? Could it make any impact at all? And remember, because these are election-bound states, the opposition is also saying it is their victory of their political campaigns, while the Bharatiya Janata Party has branded it as a Gurpurab gift for specifically the Sikh farmer devotees. I'm heading into a very short break. I'll get you a lot of other stories as well from Uttar Pradesh and other election-bound states. That's after a break. You're watching Political Pradesh at 6 p.m. Prime.